献给旅行者365日
365 days for travelers。
12月5日，单纯之物。君子与小人如何分别？君子能致知，小人不能致知。快乐与烦恼哪里分别？快乐能分享，烦恼只能独尝。以疑心而来，待信心而去；以慕道而来，待悟道而归；以烦情而来，待法情而回；以客理而来，待主理而返，方是真正的拜佛求福。对世间怀抱爱心，说破世界就是净土；对世间充满憎恨，清凉佛土即成火宅。悟是从矛盾中统一，悟是从复杂中单纯，悟是从障碍中通达，悟是从枷锁中解脱，悟是生死一体，杂中单纯，悟是来去一致，有无皆同。
December 5th, Simple Enlightenment. 1. What is the difference between those who are noble and those who are petty? Those who are noble understand self-control, while those who are petty do not. What is the difference between happiness and vexation? Happiness can be shared, but vexation is tasted alone. 2. Come with doubt.Return with faith. Come with admiration. Return with enlightenment. Come with ordinary happiness. Return with Dharma joy. Come as a guest. Return as a master. This is the true way of praying to the Buddha for happiness. 3. By embracing the world with love, even the Saha world is a pure land.By treating the world with hatred, even the Buddha land is a burning house. 4. Enlightenment is finding unity from oppositions. Enlightenment is finding simplicity from complexity. Enlightenment is finding understanding from hindrances. Enlightenment is finding liberation from shackles. 5.Enlightenment is life and death as one, simplicity amongst complexity. Enlightenment is the same coming or going, in existence or emptiness.